Hello there.
Where are we going?
Okay, so we're going to Talladega Creek, and my papa was trying to find the address. Say hey.
Hey, I gotta find the address on this thing. Talladega Creek.
Through the thing, you can see like campers and everything. So, there's supposed to be some cabins here, and some people live here. And then you can see those blue floats, that's what we're gonna be riding in. Down the creek. So, I think we're gonna have an awesome time. So, this is mine and Pop Paul's first time here. So, we don't really know what we're doing. But I guess the next time we come, we know how to do all this. But it's gonna be fun. Okay, we're going down the creek. It's really cold, but it's really fun. It looks like I was about to crash into those rocks a few seconds ago. Now Papa looks like he's about to crash into the rocks.
I'm going backwards. We're both going backwards.
Okay, we're going backwards, so.
Okay, we're floating along.
Yeah, we're floating along, but we're about to crash into all that grass. Crash. This stream just has too much problems. They need to cut some of the grass.
I think it'll pick up as we go.
You have rocks in your shoes. Oh, well, I have water in my shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Not water, dirt. Okay. I got some dirt in my shoes. Whee!
That's
We're
better.
Floating. Oh, here we go. Here's a rapid. An itty bitty rapid. Oh, look, it's just a. Oh, it got my butt. Going down the stream.
Huh?
So we're going down the stream.
Been on a lazy river before?
Yeah.
It doesn't loop around. It's a creek that just goes from one place to another.
Becky.
Here, I'm gonna take a video of this. We're 300 miles from the ocean. I don't think there's any kind of sharks in here.
More than 300 miles?
Yeah, probably.
Bull sharks swim up rivers and streams. And at least me. Duck is still following us. It's way back there, but it's still following us. Surprise, it's still following us. Look at the distance between the boat and the duck, or the tube.
A big rock, watch your booty.
A big rock, what do you mean? Oh. Oh, you inched your booty off of it.
Yeah.
This looks fun, but it looks dangerous. Because of all those rocks. How many rocks do you see up there? I mean, there's a lot.
Yeah.
We're gonna crash into those rocks up ahead.
We'll go around them.
No, we're gonna crash. We're completely stuck. Okay, we just got stuck in some rocks. We just got stuck in some rocks. Oh! It scared me. Oh! That was cold. I can feel the fish. Mm-hmm. The fish are like... I feel the fish. Like, not right now, but when you go under more, oh no. Well, yay and no yay.
I'm glad I wore shoes. We had to wear shoes anyways, but this would be a lot harder to do. Yeah.
So you wore water shoes?
If what?
You wore like shoes like me?
Yeah, no. If I didn't wear any shoes, I couldn't be walking on the bottom of all these rocks.
Oh no, we. This is big rock. Whoa! River rapids!
This is fun. Alright.
We just got back from the river. Please like and subscribe. Like and subscribe on channel on Need Free. Bye.